What is business management? What are the various dimensions of business management? How can a person learn the concept of marketing? Let us discuss some of these questions. First of all, marketing. Marketing is basically establishment of a trust, a relationship of trust. You are running a business organization. You can run the business organization only when you get customers. And when you are able to do a relationship with the society where you are able to benefit the society, you are able to do business. So the relationship is that of trust. Society trusts you, your products, your services, and therefore you are able to do business. So the fundamental in business is the relationship of trust. And if you cannot establish a relationship of trust, you cannot continue your business for a long period of time. To make your business sustainable, you have to establish a relationship of trust with the society. So people must trust you, society must trust you. They must believe in your products and services. When they will believe? If you are able to put in genuine efforts, if you are putting appropriate technology, if you are able to introduce appropriate solutions, if you are able to understand their problems, if you are able to solve their problems, they will trust you. Society needs entrepreneurs, society needs businessmen, so that society is able to solve its problems. And entrepreneurs are there to solve problems of the society through innovative means, through application of technology, through application of various resources. So this is business management. But can business management be taught? Frankly speaking, business management is a practice. It is a practice within the society, and therefore this must be taught as a practice. You may involve students into simulations, you may organize some role play, you may organize some play, you may organize some other activity, or you may conduct a case study, something like that, so that people can understand the practices of the society, they can participate, they can change their habits, they can adopt the business management in their day-to-day life. But if you think that you can teach business management like any other subject, this is not appropriate, because it's a practice. It must be imbued in our life. It must be adopted as a habit, and we have to learn in our day-to-day life how to deal with customers, how to handle them, how to listen to them, how to interact with them, how to understand their problems, find out what are their problems, and how to try to solve their problems. And probably the wrong notion that yes, business management can be taught, it can be delivered like a lecture, has resulted in downfall in business management teachings. That's why you find a lot of MBA students are not able to get the job, or they are not able to meet the expectations of the employers, simply because the business management is something which is to be understood and implemented in our life, practiced on day-to-day basis, so that it is something which we can practice in our life, in our habits, something which we have to involve in our day-to-day business, day-to-day life.